been dancing since I was four. I moved to LA, which is where my love for dance really started. I came to St. Catharines in kindergarten and auditioned for Demi in fifth grade and have been a member of Demi ever since. During my first year of Demi, Lucy Carolina would always look up to the older girls and hope that one day we could be just like them. And this year we're both co-heads, and it's crazy to think that we started Demi 8 years ago. In middle school, I tried out a few sports, but quickly realized they weren't for me, so I've stuck with dancing ever since. My group dance has 7 talented dancers who have been so easy to work with this entire process. At first, I didn't really have an inspiration for my dance, but as I started working with them, I quickly realized that they're my inspiration. It's been so fun working with them this year because each of them has their own strength that I wanted to have in my dance. I'd like to thank my parents for guiding me to countless ballet classes and our private rehearsals and Joni shows. I'd also like to thank the teachers at the ballet for putting up with me for 13 years and to Celia for being my second mom and the group's mentor. Also to my wonderful dancers and other seniors, you guys are my best friends that I've been with you now.
Thank you.